fun to eat. They make a nice after dinner treat. Try it with ketchup and you'll understand why you better not waste them. Eat all you can.
Nose boogers. Nose boogers.
I like to dunk them in lemonade. Fry them and you got it made.
Nose boogers.
Nose boogers. But nose booger collection, you just gotta see. I've been stuck with a couple since I was 3. Some have turned brown, others have green. They're great either way, now don't you agree?
Nose boogers. Nose boogers.
I like to dunk a bit of lemonade. I fry them and you got it, hey.
Nose boogers.
Nose boogers. Those boogers don't really provide the basic nutrition we need to survive. I'll eat what Bob tells me as long as I'm able to pick those boogers some of the time. A bit lemonade, fry them and you got it made.
Nose boogers.
Nose boogers.
Nose boogers. Nose boogers. Nose boogers.
Oh, I'm gonna keep that one.
Nose boogers. Nose boogers. Nose boogers.
A bit lemonade, fry it, then you got it made.
Nose boogers. Nose boogers.
Cutting through the graveyard late one Sunday night, when I turned to my dog Buster and said, "Boy, something's not quite right." A bolt of light lit up the night as the graveyard gate slammed shut, and the gust of wind blew us forth to the tomb aboard King Tut.
Welcome to the tomb of doom. We're glad that you dropped by. Welcome to the tomb of doom. It's the end place to die. In the tale of the mummy will be frightfully funny. Welcome, welcome to the tomb of doom.
Buster started barking as the door began to close. My heart started a-pounding as a shrouded figure rose. The mummy started mourning, and then, much to my surprise, it began breakdancing right before my eyes.
Welcome to the tomb of doom. We're glad that you dropped by. Welcome to the tomb of doom. It's the inn that is to die.
Pin the tail on the mummy will be frightfully funny.
Welcome, welcome to the tomb of doom.
I started to shake. It said, "Do not fear, every 1,000 years I just need a break. You know, it gets kind of lonesome being a rat dog. So I thought it I'd bring you inside to hang with old King Tut. Yeah!
Welcome to the Tomb of Doom. We're glad that you dropped by. Welcome to the Tomb of Doom. It's the in place to die. Pin the tail on the mummy. We'll be fight for the funny. Welcome, welcome to the Tomb of Doom. Welcome, welcome to the Tomb of Doom. Don't be shy now.
Thank you. welcome to my show, Creepy Cooking. Today, we'll be going over my secret recipe for great spider soup. A tablespoon of squelching goo, a bag of lumpy slime, some rotting fish head, barfing sludge, and a twist of lemon lime. A pound of cesspool, bubble bugs, three nicely diced up mice, a dash of pickled putrid puss, and 2 cups of instant rice. And now the secret ingredient to make great spider soup that can't miss. I'll give it to you without further ado after I mention this. Don't forget fly-covered pig sticks and one ratty, rotten snout. A cup and a half of scabs and spits. I don't think I've left anything out, except for that secret ingredient called for in my recipe. Without it, the soup will taste awful, you'll see. That much I guarantee. But first, did I mention my cookbook? Chock full of more gourmet delights, like waste made to taste, like toad a la mode, for tempting refined appetites. Now, let's bring the whole thing to a boil and mix it all up till it's goo. And finally, the secret ingredient, which is...
Now there's a hillbilly in a haunted house. you, cause we're the best of friends. It's in this nicely wrapped up box, care to take a quick peek in? It's a token of my gratitude for buddy tried and true. For all the times you lent a hand, I give this gift to you. It's a slithering, slithering, slug, climbery, awfully ugly ear. It's the most scariest, throw nightmarious, awfully ugly ear. It knows when you're alone. It's the scariest creature ever known. It's a slithering, slithering, slug, climbery, awfully ugly ear. Friendship means to you, this gift is really great. But be sure you're ready and on your fastest bike, cause you don't want to give this to someone you don't like. It's a slithering, slithering, slug, slug, climbery, awfully ugly ear. It's the most curious, thrill, nightmarious, awfully ugly ear. It knows when
coming up. See you soon.